Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari. Gonna head back to the house of the herb woman, Mera. I think we're at by the store, yeah. I think she does something with those mushrooms. I had an option. I know what gave me that idea. I was watching back a video of when I first went there. And mushrooms was one of the options. I didn't pick it. So I'm not sure if there is something about mushrooms, but I think I know how to find her place. If I can move my mount in the direction I want to go in. Now look for one of these rivers coming off here. This is the two lakes that are on either side of Twin Lake. Ta-da! Now, if we help her with these mushrooms, we might get further. She might give us a key. Because there's a key in the wall in the sprite caves that, well, requires a key. Wasn't supposed to lose the mountains yet. I think I'm supposed to go down more south. I mean, the river. Oh, there's a bridge. I don't think the bridge trolls attack you if you're on horse, okay? On horse foot. They only attack you if you're on foot. Pretty sure. At least that worked that way this time anyway. So I just want to be able to see where the hell I'm going. Plus there's a battle with goblins that I want to get into. I don't think the goblins would be much of a challenge for us. I think we will lay waste to them, and I would enjoy doing so. Okay, we got mountains here. Which of course, we have to go around those. Actually, they came sooner than I thought they would. We need to find the... Yeah, it kind of goes through the mountains, doesn't it? Okay. So, and then it starts going loop-de-loop-de all crazy and stuff. Right. So I think from here... Maybe you want to go a little more west and then south. And hopefully we'll bump into either her house or the woods around the frog pond. Or we'll see that path, either one. I might just stop because, yeah. I don't want to pass it. If I had a body of water or a swamp, I've gone too far, way too far. Okay, gone too far. So where am I? Am I too far west or too far east? I don't even know. Huh. This lush grass in the middle of nowhere. Okay, I'm back. Shh. not where I think I am now. No, it should be fine. The only problem when it's like this, it could be right near us and we wouldn't see it. So we're actually spending days trying to find this place. The thing is, if you don't sleep, somehow you don't need to eat. So we're basically immune to having to eat as long as you stay awake. Where art thou, herb woman? What is this? Oh, the raft. Okay. Okay. I'm a lot farther north than I thought. Following the coast until we get to a forest. At least I think it's a forest. Now we should head east, we should get nearby, anyway. Damn it. Sorry guys, boring as hell. I thought I had a good way to get there. I really did. That's one of the two rafts you can find. There's actually an island there. I can go check it out after this. Somewhere. This? Okay. I think this is the frog pond. Yep. Okay, and those goblins. Somewhere around here. South is Gemstone and the Village of Dwarves, or Gemstone, which is the Village of Dwarves, and west is the Frogmon. Guild of Rangers, yeah. They're on an island, House of the Herb Woman. To the east. Where are these goblins? Do I have to be off the horse to encounter them? I want to destroy them. Destroy. Oh, we came across them. Oh! Right on the road. Here we go. Sweet. So we are, like, a lot stronger than the last time we fought goblins. Some new weapons. They're more powerful. Stuff like that. Fireball. Devastate this entire line. I mean, not devastate, but... you know what I mean. They should fear our capabilities. As for me... you know what? Put these to sleep. I'm gonna redirect him. Fireball up here. At least for now. I don't see why not. Throw in some. I don't think they're gonna use magic. So armor protection. All good. Ooh! Are there sprites? Oh god. Are you kidding me? Why is Trazric dead? I didn't even see that happen. Why the hell is he dead? The spell does not work here? Staff of the spell does not work here. Why the hell wouldn't the spell work here? Well, he can't use Fire Basher. Really? Oh, warrior only. Yeah. I'm aware of that. I'm at a loss. I'm gonna watch back the video to see what the hell happened, because I did not see that happen. Did he try to use a fireball to deflect the back of himself or something? The way spells don't work? I wanna see something. Well, we killed one? Okay, I'm waiting for me to go. It just says unsuccessful. I don't know why he's dead. Yeah, do over. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, watch back the video, and obviously they can just hit whoever they want to. So, the sprite hit him for exactly 24 points, and that's how many points Trazric has, is 24 points. So, let's get our... That might be a spell? So let's try to get everything on as far as that stuff. Well, maybe it's shooting arrows, I have no idea. Okay. Anti-magic. Armor protection. Nice. Weapons power 1. Boom! Everything done in one shot. Now I just saved the game right before all this. Okay. This stuff should be on, I think, still. Let me wait to see. For some reason, when you first start up, it doesn't show anything. Even if you have it on, so... Somebody just flashing overhead? Oh. See how it blinks out in a minute? It's like, there's a delay though, it's funny. Okay, let's fireball these guys. I will try to put these guys to sleep, which would be good, so they're not attacking our magic user. We managed to take out one of them pretty quickly. She's just waiting to see what happens. Tr- Trazor got hit for 7. Are you freaking kidding me? So it's goblins and sprites. Man, I can't tell one apart from the other. Now, for some reason, it won't work outside? Maybe it only works in dungeons? Or do I have to? I don't have to equip it, right? Got me, so yeah, this tougher than I thought, so let's not do this right now. if we get Trazric into his guild, we can level him up 4 times. He'll have more hit points then. As he stands to gain 4 levels right now, and who knows, just getting through that dungeon might get him up to level 8. That point, because he can get up to level 7 now. He is 3. How sad. So let's get to the herb woman and hope I don't run into these things. Reasonably sure I looked at everything that there is here. I know if you look at these things, they yell at you. If you want to read it. The same thing happens with the bed. I forget what it says. Something tells you to get off of me or something. Mera. Now what's funny is that I don't think I ever realized it said human the first time I saw her. She obviously has elven ears. She's 80. But, saying she's human here, so I don't know. Oh, it comes up to. Wait. I hit this and it automatically comes up. Alright. To give her something. Hello. Hey, what are you doing here? Who's giving you permission to enter the building? You better get out, I will kick you out. Do you like flies? I don't think she answers much. She's looking about frogs or something. Yeah, because you want the key. Mushrooms. I know everything about mushrooms. Have you got any with you? I am always looking for strange ones. Yes, strange ones. Are we supposed to give her one at a time? Wait. How do I do this again? I think I want to do it from here, right? Alright. Mera takes the mushroom and fumbles around with it for a few minutes. Then she comes back and rubs a blue cream on your skin. You feel a slight tingling sensation, and a brief moment later you feel stronger than ever before. As far as Trazric then? Thank you. stronger? Well, she's making people stronger. These are the blue ones, right? Okay, give one. Give one to Gribban then, and one. I don't want to use it. One to Trobenir. Wait. It didn't actually go to him. Is he full? He must be full of stuff. Wow. No, he's not. Oh, he's full as far as weight. Alright. So when did that happen? ¢70 kilograms. Couldn't he carry more before? 70? That must be all these rocks he has. It made Trasric stronger, I'm pretty sure. He could carry 21 kilograms. Now he has 26. Alright, well then. Alright. Can you take 20 sling stones then? But Trasric doesn't really need that. It's handy though, you can carry more stuff. Okay, so he's got one, and now I want Jobinir to have one, because won't that help them in battle? Strength, right? Alright, so let's look at Gribban. His strength is 45. His attack is 50. Maybe that'll go up too. 45 and 50. I'm just gonna save in a new state here. 45 and 50. His attack is the same, but he went up by 5 strength, which pretty much is about the same with Trasric. He went from 21 weight that he could carry up to 26. Okay, so Drobenir then. This is awesome. So I guess whenever we find these things... Was he at 70, right? Sweet. Awesome, so strength increased. Trasric as well. It's alright. It's only one mushroom. So then these others. What do these increase? We have 4 of these. I wish it would remember that I'm in giving mode. Or transfer mode, whatever. Okay. Gonna save, and we'll see what this increases, right? Playing around with mushrooms. Mera takes the mushroom and fumbles around with it for a few minutes. Then she returns with a glass containing a red liquid. Shortly after you drink this, your muscles will become stronger and your reflexes faster than ever before. After you drink it, or you have drank it. So, speed maybe? 47. It increased his speed by 5. Sweet. That's awesome. Let's go back to the other. I know. With the original game, you can never mess around with this. It would take you forever. So maybe this will help him attack quicker in combat? Because Gribban needs help when it comes to combat. Speed 52 out of 60. Now Drobonir's speed is 22 out of 30. So he can't even make full use out of two of them then. Might as well just take one. So I know strength helps with carrying capacity. I'm assuming it helps with melee attacks as well. Or maybe just attacks in general. A speed, I'm guessing, might give you more attacks per round, but other than that, what does it do? Anything? I want to be Joba. Okay. It's just once for him because that's speed 27. So he can't make full use out of it. I mean, he can only get 3 points out of it. Unless it gives him over the amount. I'm thinking not. You know, I'm curious, actually, if it would. I'm assuming we'll find more of these. How is Silk speed? Forty-nine out of 60. So I want to see something, actually. He'll go through arrows twice as quickly, though. So I want to see if he can get higher than his maximum. If not, we'll give it to Silk. He can, look at that. 32 out of 30. Amazing. I like that. Alright, cool. I think we're out of mushrooms. That's awesome. Anything else we want to talk about? That's one of the people that built the Wizard Towers, Casimir, I believe, and Landonis Legends. I don't remember what she talks about exactly. These are the members of the family, the Drebin family. Aurelian. Mira can't say anything about Mira. Mushrooms. Orcs. Pictures. Problem. Potions. Quest. Oh. Rose. Secret. Chandra. Warrior. Paladin. She had a problem with... No, I asked her about this, right? Frogs? Or maybe just... Frog? No. She had some problem with elves. I think it was the cat who told us that. What can you say something about? I think I'm printing. I think I'm spelling this right? No. What is it about this chair that's alive, supposedly? No. Where is this cat? Oh.